You're here to evade and diffuse the ancient art of low drama emotional combat. Is that the power you wish to possess?
Yes, Sensei!
Step in. You're first. Sarah Eden? It's your primary, secondary, and you make a date to go to the temple. You're on your way up. Center. Go, go, go!
Sarah Eden, you look very pretty tonight.
Oh, just tonight?
You look pretty all the time, of course.
You know, you never say beautiful.
It's just not a word I use.
That's funny, because last night Carly was in the temple. She said she saw you with Lizzie and you were calling her beautiful.
Well, the temple's supposed to be confidential.
Why do you need confidentiality if you have nothing to hide from me?
It's just about privacy.
Stop yelling at me!
I'm not yelling!
Stop!
Wow.
What did the Andy do wrong?
He's always during the conversation. Existed.
Yeah, I was born.
Andy, go back in line.
Polly.
First, never give your secondary primary a temporary compliment. She does not look pretty. She is the embodiment of the goddess. Never give your primary, secondary an opportunity to compare. Third, be aware. A woman's gremlin is always bigger than a man's. Are we clear?
Yes, Sensei!
Creeps, you're next. Step in. You're at the dome at this possibility management session, and you find yourself paired up with one of your many lovers. He starts glaring at you and comments on your flatulence. After another tempe, black bean, also casserole. And you strongly suspect that she is under her moon. How do you respond? Go!
Oh, I'm sorry, sweetie. I've just been trying to hold it all in. Well, I think you're a little crazy because you're on your period.
Congratulations, Reeves. You're dead. Get out of it. New scenario. Sarah Eden, starts to scowling at you for no reason. Stay calm and remember, you're training.
What can I do for you?
You can get yourself some balls. You can admit your arrogance. And what you did in the temple last night, I never want to see again.
Thank you. Thank you.
Beep! If you recognize that it is not working, try something else. For example, completion loop by repeating what she said.
I will get my balls. I am arrogant. And what happened in the temple last night, you will never see again.
Excellent work, Reeves. Go back in line. Remember, a woman never can resist and deny the authority of possibility managers or wholehearted submission. Look how docile she is. Look, you're next. You'll be sparring with me. Why you are ignoring me?
I'm not. I'm centering, and I'm stellating my anger and separating it from my fear.
Even couldn't acknowledge my voice?
I sincerely didn't hear you. What did you say?
Never mind. If you really wanted to listen to me, you would have heard it in the first place.
Jesus! Acting just like your mother! Mother!
If you say that, there's no coming back. It's enough for today. Leave me. I'm not my fucking mother!